young people, you all have the opportunity to do that for us and for our world. So always remember, better days will be coming. But be patient. Be patient in prayer. Be patient in your fasting. Try to understand your Catholic faith. Try to understand the things your church is trying to teach you. Do not leave your church because you don't, somebody said something else. You have your priest, you have your catechist, you have other people who can help you. Ask questions, my dear people. Try to understand your faith before jumping elsewhere.
Lord, graciously hear us.
For the gift of hope, that we may reverence the holy ground on which we stand, the many blessings that we have received, our bonds of friendship, and our community of faith, Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
For all those who are experiencing affliction, particularly in Ukraine, that God will hear their cries, relieve their sufferings, and give them strength to remain faithful. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
For the refugees and peaceless persons of Ukraine, that God will guide them to places of safety. Provide the resources that they need and help them to be more comfortable. Lord, hear us.
For all who are ill, that the Spirit will renew the gift of life in all who are recovered quickly, and guide their healthcare providers in their ministry of healing. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Against war and violence, that God will send an angel to challenge those who are using violence. Open new opportunities for dialogue between conflicting parties and help them to find ways that will benefit all people with better life. Lord, hear us.
For our men, especially recently, that they know peace in eternal life and comfort. For our new born dear love, that is.
Our precious sins.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,